there, and welcome to this week's episode of the Weekly Flex. I'm Evie.
And I'm Steve. Let's get started.
Freshmen and seniors have completed their testing days. There are still some seniors who need to complete the makeup test, and that will take place tomorrow on Tuesday, October 27th. Sophomores and juniors are taking their PSAT this week on Thursday, October 29th. Good luck, everyone.
This weekend is home. Are you celebrating? If so, the Weekly Flex wants to see your costume. Submit a picture of yourself dressed in your Halloween costume to the Weekly Flex Costume Contest, and you can win a $20 gift card. We look forward to seeing all your crazy costumes.
Everyone believes in lifelong learning, right? But today, there's so much to keep up on, and there's so many new ways to learn. Plus, it's not always easy to stay in the learner mode once you leave school. That's because the real world, it's structured in the doing mode. But when it comes down to it, you still need to stay smart about doing things. Like learning the newest tools and knowing what would make work easier. Or finding a way to make a difference in your community. Even figuring out things like how to fix your car. The challenge? Staying in the mindset of a learner after you graduate. That's hard. You can never become complacent, though. You have to keep learning. See, that's what's good about college. It's not like you're going to remember everything you learn. But you take away how to learn. How to ask questions. How to keep asking them until you find answers. Where to find good sources. And how to find information you can trust. Ultimately, college prepares you to always be curious. How to acquire knowledge and new skills for the rest of a lifetime.
Hey guys, my good thing for this week is on Monday, we carve pumpkins, and every year we carve pumpkins and have a little bit of a competition. So we got this one over here, and this one over here. Love to know which one you think is best. Also, there's my cute dog.
My good thing is I got to go on a bike ride yesterday, and it was really nice outside.
Hey, FlexTech. Something good is that I have returned to school after an awesome maternity leave. A special thanks to Miss Davis for being such an awesome substitute while I was gone. But I'm happy to be back. And in my next Good Things video, whenever I shoot it, I will share some pictures of my baby, or maybe just put her in there live. So.
My something good is that I really love my advisory, and I love my two students who are here today filming this, and I'm really enjoying this week.
Hey everyone, this is Schrock here, and something really cool about today when this is being filmed is that it is Miss So if you see her, when you see this, make sure you tell her happy belated birthday. Happy birthday, Miss Merwin.
Starting last week, FlexTech Civics classes started their Rock the Vote election project. Students will be running for FlexTech president and vice president, campaigning across the school along with other students playing their roles of media director, activist, journalist, lobbyist, and more. Presidential candidates are Brandon Dingman, Daniel Awad, Ariana Hilla, and Corey Kerr. Be on the lookout for their campaign material and don't be afraid to speak to one of the campaign journalists or activists if they ask. The civics classes look forward to hearing your voices.
We at the Monthly Flex are starting a new monthly segment today. If you're having a birthday in this month, we want to celebrate it with you. So October birthdays, the Weekly Flex would like to wish you the happiest of birthdays. It only comes
once a year. What day is it? It's your birthday, your birthday, your birthday, your birthday. It's your birthday, your birthday, your birthday, your birthday. It's your birthday, your birthday, your birthday, your birthday. What day is it? It's your birthday, your birthday, your birthday, your birthday. It's your birthday, your birthday, your birthday, your birthday. It's your birthday, your birthday, your birthday, your birthday.
Thanks again, FlexTech, for spending some time with us today. I'm Steve.
And I'm Evie. Have a great week.